kidding about the bugs.
He's all no, stay still.
Hey, why would you stop?
We have to do something.
All right, let's do it old school.
Are you trying to steal my stuff?
Oh, no, we'd never do something like that.
No, not us.
You have offended us, sir.
I'm sorry, little guys. I feel terrible.
Ow! Don't fall for it, Ferd. They're filthy weasels.
Hey, we're not filthy weasels.
We're filthy hedgehogs.
She knows what we are. Yeah, beady-eyed little thieves.
We're not thieves. We're survivors.
Balls!
Let's roll. Oh, wait. Hold up the flower.
Listen, it's Lupe, right? There's been a huge misunderstanding. I really need your help here.
You want my help?
Yeah, that would be amazing.
I've been waiting for this moment my whole flea-bitten, tin-chewing life, mister.
My true destiny is to be a coach.
Okay.
Woo! Look at those pecs.
Wait.
Like two little baby bulls inside of a bull. Moving on down the flank. Flank looks good. A plus on the flank. Mama like that. Mama like that.
With your raw talent and my coaching expertise, we're going from Ola to Ole in a day!
No, that is not gonna happen.
Oh, stop it with the modesty.
You're the bull who destroyed a whole village, right?
Wrong. It was an accident.
Woo! He's a brick. How stupid. I can't wait to show you off to the rest of the guys. They're gonna fertilize the yard.
No. Stop the truck! There's been a mistake! Stop the truck!
Hey! He's going to tear that truck apart! Get the calming goat!
Where's the calming goat?
Ow! Jeez Louise, real classy, guys. Way to treat a lady.
Who's that?
Hey, big guy. Name's Lupe. I'm gonna be your calming goat.
My calming goat?
That's right. I'm here to soothe you now so you can maim and gore things later.
Let's try some deep, relaxing breaths. In, out.
You're not helping.
In.
Oh, yeah? Well, maybe you're not helping. You ever think of that? No, because no one ever wants to help the stinking calming goat, right? Okay, now I gotta calm myself down.
I need to get out. Oh, sorry about that. So sorry. Here you go. It's gonna be a good one. Well, I can feel it in my horns. Hey, Maria, you ready to put those wings to work?
Hey, I just finished herding those chickens.
Launch! Maria? Oh, no. Maria?
Well, congratulations.
Maria!
You shot Maria into the sun.
Oh, way to go, Maria. Who says a chicken can't fly?
The laws of nature say it. I say it. Chickens are chickens.
Here we go.
Dogs are dogs, and...
Bulls are bulls.
Yeah, right. Normal.
Hey, if I was a normal bull, I would have never found this farm. And we wouldn't be brothers.
A dog and a bull can't be brothers. That would be weird.
Really? Then why does your tail wag when I call you brother? Brother.
Hey, stop that.
Ha! Looks like weird is the new normal, buddy. Oh! All yours, little guy.
Keep him away!
There he is!
Right? You are a 2,000-pound feather.
Ferdinand, rated PG.
People think they got you all figured out. Based on how you look. But it's not that simple. Especially when it comes to me. I'm a little more complex. Sorry I almost killed you!
Ow!
Who's my good boy?
I had the perfect life. Until one day, all yours, little guy. Everything changed.
There's been a mistake! Tina!
Ferdinand!
Now I know when you look at me, you think big.
You're ginormous! I can't wait to show you to the rest of the guys. They're gonna fertilize the yard.
You think scary. Who are you?
I'm Una.
I'm Dos.
And I'm Cuatro.
What happened to Trace?
We do not speak of Trace.
You think someone who can fight?
I am here to select a bull. I'll take that one.
Sucks to be you.
I am not a fighting bull. Can you guys help me out?
This is the beautiful horsey side, and that is the stinky bull side.
Have a nice day smelling terrible.
I hoof Klaus. I hoof Greta.
Nina needs me. I'm getting out of this place, and I'm not leaving anyone behind.
Best plan ever.
Just do exactly what we do. Maybe don't do exactly as we do.
Everybody in! Hit it!
Wait for me! I've been waiting for this my whole flea-bitten life!
We got company!
Great shot through there.
Have you seen these hips?
Get your hoof out of it.
They're coming. We gotta do something, guys.
Look at the cute squirrels.
What?
Ah! Hedgehogs!
It seems like from the moment you're born, people think they got you all figured out based on how you look, how you talk, where you're from. But it's not that simple, especially when it comes to me. I'm a little bit more complex. I'm Ferdinand. You look at me and think big. You think scary. You think, well, at least he's not in the china shop.
Oh, no.
Baby steps. Baby steps. Easy does it. Sorry.
I was younger then. Take me back to when, and I've not seen the boring fields in so long. I know I've grown, but I can't wait to go home. I'm on my way.
Not a fighting bull.
You don't need to be a fighting bull. You just have to look like a fighting bull.
You see that barrel over there? Smash it to pieces.
With my head?
What else are you gonna hit it with?
Ready.
I'm on my way. Driving at 90 down.
Sorry, I almost killed you! Ow!
Over the car, so
watch it!
Yep, that's me.
I'm Ferdinand.
Ferdinand is like a very big
holy beefaroni! Tony, you're ginormous!
More of me to love!
Very strong.
You ready to put those wings to work? Launch!
Oh no.
You shot Maria into the sun.
Sorry!
Family of pet.
Who's my good boy?
Hey, I thought I was the good boy!
But if the world sees Ferdinand as one thing, a fighter.
I am here to select a bull. My hands are my instruments, as are my arms, legs, chest, and buttocks.
Nope, I'll pass, thanks. You guys go ahead.
I know exactly how Ferdinand feels.
Let's go out there and give it 110%.
Woohoo! Smash him in the head!
Actually, I'm gonna pass on the violence.
This is unfair.
You finally ready to fight? Come on!
I am not a fighting bull.
The movie sends a message that resonates very strongly with me. Don't judge a bull by his cover. There are places out there where you don't get pushed around for being yourself.
Hedge for one, yeah.
And hog for all.
Oh, don't leave me hanging.
Everybody in!
Wait for me!
From the creators of Ice Age and Rio.
I'm getting out of this place.
He's coming now. He's coming now.
Can you just try to be a little more quiet?
Shh.
Ferdinand.
The door to freedom. Just do exactly what we do. Do exactly as we do.
Today we're dishing on Ferdinand, but since we taught him everything he knows, we are going to take you behind the barn. Ooh, it's smelly back there, actually. Well, as the French do say, sacré pieu!
Ow!
This is a goat named Lupe. Holy smokies, she looks like the before picture in the dentist's office. Oh. I think I've contracted chickenpox just by watching this dirty, dirty room. Ugh, just what this picture needs to add class and sophistication. Ugh, he should have just stayed at a motel, right? He would have received more points and a free breakfast, but no, he's here with Buckethead Goat.
Guten Tag, hallo, or as we say on the farm, hey! Here comes a gift from the horse's mouth. In this clip, we meet the Stinky Bull's friends. Machina, Boonzi, Angus, and two more. Just watch it. Oh, this is one of my favorite parts! I call this one Prancing with the Stars. Do you get it? I've replaced dancing with prancing. It's a television show. Have you seen? Okay, I'm so funny. Is that dancing, or do they have ants in the pants? Trick question. Their booties are too big for pants. I think someone's lederhosen are too tight.
Good one.
Nice try. Guess what? You are not David Hasselhoof. Okay, we can stop right there. This is Hooves Down, the bratwurst part of the film. Bratwurst. If you love horses, and well, who doesn't, then you'll love our movie, which unfortunately, because of Hollywood politics, is called Ferdinand and stars a stinky bull. Oh great, the stinkiest bull in the town, Ferdinand. Oh, that's got a sting. I hope he rubs some honey on that. You can't spell pain in the butt without a B. More like fight of the bumblebee. Oh, this is not going to end well. This industry is a real balancing act. Clean up on aisle 4, 5, 9, 6. You know he did his own stunts? Unfortunately, so did the little old lady.
Hello! Oh, please, you have to excuse my voice. We've just been laughing so hard at our hilariousness in the Ferdinand film, and I'm just a little horse. We are the best. This is Hoofs Down, my most favorite part of the film. His performance is jolting. Fence 1, bull 0. Oh, look, that's us! Oof, wow, the camera really does add 10 pounds of magnificence. Those 14 hours in makeup really paid off.
How do I get to the other side?
Ask directions from the chicken, stinky boy. The only thing wrong with this scene is it's tragically brief. I think they should give us our own franchise. Neighs of thunder. Horsepower. Good day, it's me, Hans, and this is Greta and Klaus. We are three beautiful horses. Time to meet three hedgehogs. Uno, dos, and cuatro. What? Sorry? Oh, una. It's una. Okay, sorry, we have not met before. I don't know what's happening here, but I think I love it. Oh, they play that song at every bon mitzvah. So much color, guys. It's like a box of crayons married a toilet brush or something. These guys could be action stars. This summer, don't hedge your bets and go hog wild. Oh yes, we have to greenlight that. Call our agent.
El 15 de diciembre.
Holy beefaroni, you're ginormous!
Conoce a Ferdinand.
Sorry!
La mascota más grande del mundo.
Who's my good boy?
Hey, I thought I was the good boy.
Se puede sentar. Se puede parar.
Stay and go. What do I do?
Good luck with that, amigo.
Y nos viene a salvar.
Hang on!
Are you seeing this too?
Epic!
Ferdinand. En cines el 15 de diciembre. Clasificada PG.
This Christmas.
You want an autograph? Where's my pen?
It's goat time.
Nope. Huh? Ah. Oh, wow, look at that.
Ah, got it. Now, who should I make this out to?
Ferdinand, rated PG.
When you look at me, you think big. You think scary.
But I'm a little more...
funny!
Complex.
Sorry, I almost killed you.
Ow!
On December 15th...
I'm not a fighter.
When it comes to family...
A dog and a bull can't be brothers.
Then why does your tail wag when I call you brother?
Hey, stop that.
He's unstoppable.
I really need to get back home.
The door to freedom.
Have you seen these hips?
Good luck with that, amigo.
Ferdinand, rated PG.
When you look at me, you think big. You think scary. Ah! You think someone who can fight.
But I'm a little more...
funny!
Complex.
Sorry, I almost killed you.
Ow!
I'm not a fighting bull. We have to get out of here.
Can you be a little more quiet?
Shh.
Ferdinand.
Oh, better lose it!
Bunny!
Piece of cake.
I love cake.
Good at BG. On December 15th, the beloved classic...
Ferdinand!
...comes to life.
I'm not a fighting bull.
You don't need to be a fighting bull. You just have to look like a fighting bull.
In a big way.
See that barrel over there? Smash it to pieces.
Ready. John Cena. Kate McKinnon.
Bunny! Come on, little guy! Come on.
Ferdinand.
Sorry, I almost killed you.
Ow!
December 15th, rated PG. December 15th.
Holy beefaroni, you're ginormous!
Meet Ferdinand.
Sorry!
The world's biggest bet.
Who's my good boy?
Hey, I thought I was the good boy.
He can sit. He can stay.
Stay and go, what do I do?
Sucks to be you.
He can roll over.
Hang on!
Are you seeing this too? Epic!
Ferdinand.
Watch me!
Rated PG. The world's biggest bet has an even bigger problem.
I am here to select a bull.
Nina!
Ferdinand!
Sucks to be you.
On December 15th.
I'm getting out of this place.
Good luck with that, amigo.
Who are you?
Let's do it old school.
You seem fun.
Ferdinand.
I'm Una.
I'm Dos.
And I'm Cuatro.
What happened to Tres?
We do not speak of Tres.
Oh.
Rated PG.
Watch me! Watch me! Watch me! Watch me!
Mama like that.
Whoa. John Cena, Kate McKinnon, Ferdinand.
He's a brick. Oh, birdie. How stupid dini.
Music to my ears.
Rated PG. December 15th, only in theaters.
It's okay. I'll take good care of you.
Two friends.
There he is!
Ferdinand!
Nina!
No!
One amazing adventure.
I really need to get back home.
You want my help?
Yeah!
Holy cow!
On December 15th, the beloved classic...
I am not a fighting bull.
...comes to life.
I've been waiting for this my whole flea-bitten life!
Ferdinand.
You're adorable.
Is this love?
I love love.
Rated PG.
Watch me!
This Christmas, comedy doesn't get any bigger.
Sorry!
Ferdinand, December 15th, rated PG. On December 15th.
Ferdinand!
That is a ridiculous name. Tell him your real name, killer.
Come on, guys!
Everybody's heard about the fur.
I can already hear the crowds chanting your name.
What did you say your name was?
Ferdinand is a little baby boy bull that we were able to save and bring home to the gentle barn.
They're just like a dog or a cat. Once they learn to trust you, they're snuggly, you'll be able to pet them.
Okay, your turn.
Because I'm happy to call this.
Good night, Ferdinand.
I think the misconceptions about bulls is that they're aggressive, that they're angry.
I'm not a fighter.
And I think that couldn't be farther from the truth.
This is your home now.
And action.
Okay, so we're done, right?
Who is Ferdinand?
Who is Ferdinand?
Who is Ferdinand?
Who is Ferdinand?
Who is Ferdinand? Was that too much for you?
Ferdinand is big.
Big.
Bold.
Bold. And funny.
Funny.
Funny, that's right, you guys.
But Ferdinand represents much more.
Much more. Ferdinand is passionate and compassionate.
Enthusiastic.
And gentle. Ferdinand happens to be a bull. Ooh, isn't he so cuddly?
Which can be confusing. Yeah.
Ferdinand is truthful.
Ferdinand stands for being yourself.
Ferdinand follows his own path.
Ferdinand breaks free.
Breaks free.
Breaks free.
Breaking free from the norm.
Being true.
Ferdinand embraces our differences.
We can get along, let's acknowledge we are different, and that's okay. Fun times. Ferdinand loves you for who you are.
For who you are. For who you really are.
For who you really are.
Yeah.
Ferdinand!
I am Ferdinand.
I am Ferdinand.
I am Ferdinand.
I
am Ferdinand. I am Ferdinand.
I am Ferdinand.
Yo soy Ferdinand.
I am Ferdinand.
Are you Ferdinand?
I'm Ferdinand. You look at me and think big. You think scary, but I'm a little misunderstood. Sorry, I almost killed you. Involve it, misunderstood. You're not a fighter.
Well, I don't understand that at all.
Kids with learning and attention issues like dyslexia and ADHD are misunderstood too. Take the time to understand.
Best plan ever!
The right support, everyone can reach their full potential because you can't judge a bull by his cover. Learn more at understood.org.
So I found out I was going to be the voice of Ferdinand. Super excited. And I wanted to go to the source. I went straight to Blue Sky Studios.
Special skills.
Animation.
Nope.
Nope.
Nope, nope. Feeling really good about this. John Cena, intern. First call, just gonna. Blue Sky Studios.
Hey, John, it's Peyton.
Oh, hey, Peyton Manning.
I'm excited we're in this movie together.
Hold on, just a second.
Sure, I can hold.
Blue Sky Studios. You know, I just wanted to help everyone any way I could. I helped people in the break area. Sorry. And I gave people their mail. It was the best job ever. Hold, please. There's a phone here. Blue Sky Studios.
John?
Hey, Nick Jonas.
Hey, what's up, man?
Nick, love the song Home. Just gonna put you on hold. Blue Sky Studios, please hold. I was a little surprised that you only get one lunch break a day. I mean, I'm kind of used to eating every 15 minutes, so that was different. This entire experience was awesome. Thankfully, nothing went.